might win. Holy shit. Oh yeah, I'm not playing Lydia, I'm playing Aerith Gainsborough, I'm sorry. Fuck, it ducks. Okay. No. I could jab out of this. What do I do? Kick. I do a 17 frame kick. Hello.
Oh, damn.
That, thing where I jumped back and leaped forward is blockable, but it's not.
I know, I am.
Okay.
Damn, forward, forward, three, huh?
Boom.
Oh, yeah. Guaranteed.
Fuck. Not the right thing. I forget her low combo as well. Or parry, sorry.
Wow. What?
Oh, that wasn't low at all. Oh, good, you didn't get up. At least it wasn't perfect. Fight. Ow.
Wow.
Whatever I was planning to do there, not the right thing.
KO. Round three.
Alright, pay attention.
Fight.
Every time I go to jump, grab you, you're in the air. So annoying. What? Why did that grab not go? god. I gotta walk about that size in my new flat. Get into the covers when we moved in.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Ow. I always think, oh, fuck other lol players, dude.
Oh my god.
The range that covers is stupid.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Oh wow.
Oh, I ran towards him. I'm an idiot. Oh my god.
Round one.
People online, it's pranked specifically because I pretty much don't know anybody else who plays fucking
oh,
idiot.
God.
You can duck that, by the way. I think
I know.
Yeah. Like, they'll all abuse the sweep kicks, and it's really easy to beat them. Like that one. Every fucking buddy uses the most terrible.
I don't know why I'm jabbing off the down back 3+4.
Oh. I like how Law can combo off that kind of grab a Lee can. But he kinda can, but it's 2 hits. Don't, no, fucking duck. Jesus.
Fight.
Wow, guaranteed.
Round four.
I was gonna go for the rage drive, but I can't fucking do that consistently.
It's quick.
It's a it's a 13 frame rage drive, but like the input is not convenient.
I should launch that. I'm in the blue box though, which is nice.
thing with the blue sparks is they're not necessarily just frames like other characters. They're more like you've done the tricky, but so here you go. And, it's only a tricky input because some of them are delayed, and the wall ender is a quarter circle forward 2-2 back forward 1+2 as a wall ender. Like, man, I didn't realize we were playing Mortal Kombat.
I don't.
But should be doing is instead of doing the sweep and then the flip, just doing the sweep. Ouch. Was in air, and that's just doing full damage.
KO.
You
win. Pretty good matches.
They could be a bit one-sided, but yeah, fight. They're entertaining.
What?
KO.
Damn.
Round two.
Her combos look cool. Fight. I think.
Oh, she has one of those. Oh.
No, idiot, don't do that.
You're not the only one to compare again.
Do you have to hold back for that?
KO. Round 4. Fight.
Oh god.
I didn't even do the back input and it just gave it to me. Thank you, game.
Oh god.
The so fucking quick. Like, I didn't think it was that much of a problem, and then the first Lydia I played, I'm like, okay, this is not right. It's so fucking quick. I pass. That was a hard miss, a pretty decent recovery as well. Like, she has a 17 frame high launcher that on block is, I'm pretty sure, like, basically just safe. It's fucked up.
Christ.
I keep meaning to go forward, man. Not doing the sweep so I can get the good old launcher going. Bad strategy, but hey.
Wow. What?
I know, right? Oh my god. I thought it was dead. Nice.
Oh god.
Is this kill? Okay, good.
Well, you're in rage.
I wasn't sure. I'm bad at math. Does it miss? No, okay, cool. Come and get some. I dare you. Why does he sound like Forrest?
I don't know.
Like, fucking Tekken 4, he was like 60, it felt like.
Wow, again?
Yep. That's back right there. Stop kicking, I only have punch parry. What the...
Round two. Fight.
I'm not a physicist. Oh, I thought there was a kick. You can cancel that. No, you never do the low, stop low, stop ducking.
KO.
Where did my phone go?
Round three. Fight.
Nice with punish. Oh god.
When I'm not using ridiculously large frame packs, I seem to be winning. How does that work?
Hey.
Fucking hell, I didn't even think that was gonna work, and I did it. Perfect.
Final round.